Welcome to Show Me Creeks. I'm Larry, and this is a review video. In this video, I'm going to talk about these sunglasses I got on. They're Wearoyo, and the day mine broke, I got on my computer there and got an email from these guys wanting to know if I would review a pair of glasses for them. And I thought, well, why not? I just broke a pair. But, as you've seen in the past couple of videos, I've been wearing these for probably like a good month now, and I mean, that ain't a great length of time, but, it's pretty good, you know. I probably wore them a good 20 days. Anyway, they definitely feel like some quality glasses. I can definitely see in the water with them. I don't know that it's any better than any other polarized glasses. None that I've had. But as far as the comfort goes, the comfort's 100 for me. I mean, I don't even know I got them on half the time. You know what I mean? So, and you take them off, you don't have little bumps here or there, you saw your head squished in, you know. So the only thing I didn't like about them was one day it was really humid and they fogged up really bad. Now with that being said, I don't know if they're anti-fog or not, you know, but they gave some other items with it, and we'll go over those right now. All right, they give you some of these here to help hold it on your head. I personally don't use them, so I doubt you'll see this. But here's a bag that you can put it in, and they also give you a microfiber cloth to keep the lenses clean. Kind of like a face shield, I guess, to come with it. That's kind of cool. You know, one of these things right here, look like I'm about to go rob a store, you know. Let's go get some fishing gear, what do you say? I mean, it comes with some cool stuff. I don't know that you'd use it all. I personally wouldn't use the part that keeps the glasses on, but other than that, I use it all. I got it with me now, actually. I'd probably rate them like an 8 out of 10. Now, with that being said, if these broke, would I rush out and buy a pair of Wearoyos? Probably not. Now, would I avoid buying a pair? Absolutely not. Definitely not. I just don't think they're anything special, but I definitely don't think they're trash, you know. I'm satisfied with them as of now, but I don't know how these high dollar glasses really make the water look, you know what I mean? I've never had anything like that. So I'm really just comparing these to like a Walmart brand, and they're pretty much right there with it. Although again, I do feel like they're more comfortable than the ones I got at Walmart. If you want some of these sunglasses, head over to Wearoyo.com and pick you up a pair. I believe they have a discount code for the first time user. Good luck to you if you get out. We'll see you on the next one.